Turn it back on. So there it is in the horizontal mode. And got it in this mode here. Just